Let's talk about the advanced techniques of shaving down connections in order to make the perfect connection. Open the hoop up so it's not connected. Sit with the end of the tubing level with your eyes. You are trying to flatten one side of the opening of the tube. Your goal is to make it as level as possible. This will ensure a flush, seamless connection. To do this, you will take your box knife and shave off little tiny pieces of the edge until it is level. Positioning the knife in your hand properly will make this process easier and safer. Start by shaving off tiny amounts of plastic with the box knife. Move in a right or left direction, never directly at your face. Please note that this type of technique is advanced and requires practice in order to perfect. Other options for perfecting connections include sanding down the ends with sandpaper. You can also use a belt sander that is mounted on a table.